U.S. Navy destroyers armed with Tomahawk cruise missiles are in position and ready to be called into action, should President Donald Trump order a military strike on targets in Syria. Warplanes are flying over a United States-controlled base in southern Syria, and there are reports that a U.S. airstrike could be imminent, according to local sources in Syria. Rich TVX, your news.